Hello, my rentals. Welcome to this video. Woo! As you read my title, I will be taking a little break from YouTube, and it's not because of a bad thing. I'm actually gonna be going away to this camp called Chanco for a summer. It's something that I wanted to do since last year, and this year I finally get the chance to do that. And that's like the main reason why that I'm taking a break from YouTube is to like do that. It's actually a new job I got over the summer, so I can't wait for that. But it's actually the first job where I actually get to go away for a bit. Usually most jobs are you stay home, but when you work you gotta go to that place that you gotta work or sit down on your computer to like do the job. But in this case, I will be going away to a camp for my job, and well, I haven't been away from my family for like 3 months, so it's just gonna be kind of weird doing this. It's gonna be fun, not gonna lie, but it's just something I haven't done yet. Like, I mean, no, during my time at college, like Tidewater and Old Dominion, I actually stayed home. At Old Dominion, if I had the money, I would have the chance to experience that at the dorm rooms and whatnot, but COVID happened, which made the classes online, and also, I was just too broke to blow my canvas. I mean, I'm already like 30 minutes away from Old Dominion, so there was like no point of like staying there, but it would have been nice to get that experience then. But with this new job, I will begin that experience. I'll be going away for this trip on June 17th, which, funny enough, is actually the day I'm posting this video. I'm actually filming this video on the 6th. And it will be coming out on the 17th, and there's another reason why I'm taking a little break, and that's because I'm burned out from videos in college, so I want to, like, refresh myself. Even if I didn't go to Chanco for the summer, I would probably take, like, a month-long break, I don't know. But, this opportunity to go to Chanco kind of, like, gives me a break from doing YouTube and a time to like relax. I mean, of course I'm working, but when I'm not working, I think I get to do fun stuff to like cool off and probably get rid of the burnout I've been feeling like all year. During this time, there will still be videos, and that's because I am pre-recording a bunch of stuff. Like, I've been trying to record 2 videos each day, and then I'm gonna like edit them and come out like every Saturday, and I'm just during June, I'm gonna like during June before I go, I've been trying to like get these videos done. Like, so far I finished the channel trailer and then the Bully Juice video and then this video, funny enough, and the Day of the Life video. Like, I got like a bunch of videos planned that I'm trying to work on right now that will be coming out after this video, so I'm gonna try to keep myself busy throughout my time that I'm home still, and then when I go, the videos will be coming out automatically, so I'll be scheduling them, but I won't be filming a video for a while, so that's gonna be weird. The last video I'm gonna try to pre-record is a channel anniversary video. Like, I'll be turning 13 this year, like, wow. I'm gonna try to have that be my last video that I pre-record, and then this camp actually goes on until August 20th, so I might have a video after that week. I don't know. It's a fun place, and I want you guys to see it, but I don't know if I can. Like, I'll try. I have to, like, be careful with filming if I do, because not everybody wants to be filmed, and I gotta, like, respect that, so I'll probably, like, film myself when I'm not working, obviously. And, I did, like, go to Chanco before for, like, training for a job I was trying to get there, but that job didn't really work out, because, it's a complicated job, I'm not gonna lie. It was, like, a roast instructor job, and you help lead the ropes and whatnot. Like, it'll be, whether it's, like, rock climbing, ziplining, or whatever you name it. I was trying to get that. In fact, I was trying to get, like, a media specialist job, which with that job you're allowed to like film anything you want as long as it's appropriate, but I didn't get that, so My second best job was the rope instructor job. I didn't get that, unfortunately. But I did get a job that might be relatively easy, but not exactly what I would have wanted, but it still gives me a chance to, like, go there, and that's really what I want to do. Like, get a chance to spend the summer at Chanco. And this job is the way to, like, do that. I don't, like, mention it, but I do get some free time out of it. And I get to explore the camp when I'm not working, so I'm going to take that opportunity. Now, this training, I didn't get much footage of the actual training because I was actually busy training. Basically, the training, like, involved ziplining, like, involved you instructing someone how to zipline and then laying. Like, it's something for rock climbing. You basically, like, have this rope and you're, like, going like that. And I wasn't too good because the rope kept getting tied on me and whatnot. It's just awkward. Like, for some reason when I do it, I just want to, like, open my hand. Like, when I come down, like, let the rope come out. But that's not how you're supposed to do it. And probably why I didn't get that particular job. And I don't know why I didn't get maybe a specialist job. But I still got a job there, so that's why I'm working there over the summer. I think it's some footage though, and here's some clips of that. Done that before. Rock climbing I didn't do because I'm not very good at heights, but zipline, not that bad. But rock climbing, I didn't feel like doing that so much, like too much. And I didn't really get any clips of me working as you saw. I mean, training. Wish I did, but I did not. But when I was ziplining, this funny thing happened. Like, there was this one zipline I was, like, really fast, and to break, to, like, get you to stop, you had to, like, when you're going, your hands are like this, non-dominant on the bottom and dominant on top. And when you break, you're supposed to, like, add pressure or just tap. And there was this one zip line where you had to, like, break the whole time, and I didn't realize it until, like, the last moment. And I was tapping, but that wasn't enough. And the funniest thing happened, and I did not film it, but I did recreate it, so here's a clip of that. When you're ready to fly, scream ready to fly over there. Ready to fly? Fly on.
Stop.
I'm okay. I just saw that recreation. I did hit my foot with that. Like, it didn't feel great at the time, but it was kind of funny. I really wish I actually got footage of that. Like, that would have been so funny. Like, like a during the recreation I had My Heart Will Go On and like playing in the background, and exactly how I felt when I hit the ground, like my right foot hit the ground, and I scraped my leg a little bit too. I couldn't really recreate me hitting the ground properly, but I was going way too fast, and I hit the ground. My ankle got bruised real bad, and I scraped my leg. When I hit, like, the initial impact, like, I felt it ringing in my back, but everything's fine. Just some soreness from it. Like, my foot was sore after. Like, I was, like, sore from the walking, and my right foot was kind of sore, too, and I didn't really get why my foot was kind of sore. I was like, huh. I've been walking so much that my legs and right foot are sore. Okay. But then, when I came home Wednesday, this is like a 4-day train thing, so Sunday through Wednesday, and I like noticed my foot was still sore. Like, what the heck? That's when it finally clicked in my head that, okay, maybe my funny blind moment caused more damage to my foot than I thought. But right now, which yeah, that was like a really funny moment that came out training. I had a lot of fun during training, and I was glad to come home after the 4 days. And when you guys are seeing this video, I'll be at the camp much longer than 4 days, like 3 months, like June 17th, when you guys are seeing this, to August 20th, and there are some days where I get to come home in between. Not sure exactly what those days are yet, but I'm probably gonna spend that time like with Brian Chester, and if it's a Saturday, do karate. If it's Sunday, church. If it's like any other weekday, I don't know what I'm gonna do. But during those days I get to come home, I'm probably not gonna focus on the video because, well, I want to do other stuff, and I want to, like, use this opportunity being at Chanco as a break from videos. So, like I said in the beginning of the video, I will have, like, a bunch of videos pre-recorded, this being one of them, and then I have, like, a bunch after that that will be pre-recorded. So, yeah. I do have plans to, like, have, like, a video back when I come back. I think I might have that come out on August 26th. I'm not really sure, but that video will be the first video that is not pre-recorded. I'm going to try to like pre-record my 13-year anniversary of Minecraft 7 video. I don't know when, but I'm going to try to have that pre-recorded. And then after that comes out, like after that video, there might be a gap in time in videos, but on August 26th, which is like a week after being home, that video won't be pre-recorded. And I hope it's like my time at Chanco video, or we get a life at Chanco video. I'm not sure how I'm going to title it, but I'm hoping I get like enough footage to make that video. It's like, show you guys what it's like at Chanco. I don't want to like make the video while I'm working there, like just in case. And like I said, I want time away from making videos. So that means like now to, I guess, June 16th or maybe June 15th. I want to give myself time to pre-record a bunch of videos. So yeah, I'm hoping I'm able to like achieve my goal of pre-recording all these videos that I have planned. And hopefully before the 15th, I could like do that. So this is gonna be like a busy time for me to like get all these things pre-recorded, like all these videos pre-recorded. It was kind of announced video saying that, hey, I got a new job, so yay, new job. And then I am taking a break because of new job, and I just want a break from videos. With that being said, I can't wait to go to Chanco. I hope you all enjoyed. And don't forget to keep on signing. Bye.